According to United Workers Party officials, the party's convention is scheduled for the last week in July. The UWP have started its restructuring as the party recently hosted its National Council meeting, where a report on the way forward was presented to the political party. The party has held constituency executive elections and plans to host a series of public meetings, all part of preparations for the convention and next elections. And with talk around that former tourism minister Alan Chastney will be leading the UWP, one government minister is unmoved.
It is certainly his right. I mean, everybody has a right to bid for whatever they want to bid. It's his party. They have a convention. I believe, as he rightly said, this is what happens at conventions. Whoever wants to challenge will challenge. And so he's chosen to challenge Stevenson King. That is his right.
Do you think it's a time for the UWP to change its leadership?
Well, I don't want to talk about the United Workers Party. I want to talk about the Labour Party. I don't know much about the United Workers Party. Neither am I too interested in what happens in the United Workers Party.
And Infrastructure Minister Philip J. Pierre has given a word of advice.
I don't want to comment. All I can say is I would have thought before you want to lead a party, you win your seat. I would have thought that to be the priority. Win your seat first and then you try to lead your party. But to each his own. But I would thought you need to win your seat first or have a possibility of winning the seat. I don't know. I have no opinion on Alan Chastney's actions. But as I said, I would think that you need to win your seat. The people need to accept you first, and then you take it from there.
The outcome is left to be seen as the UWP continues planning ahead of its convention. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.